You know what I'm saying? Of course, I got this 5-year-old on me, you know what I'm saying? Now I play with my shooting guard or my point guard, whatever, my demigod, you know what I'm saying, 6'7". You see me, first of all, you see this dunk. You know what I'm saying? This shit was funny. You hear this nigga, you hear what he's saying. This shit was so funny, son. When I mean this game was funny, this shit was dumb funny. It's like a little 5-year-old, you know what I'm saying? He probably got doodle stains in his pants and shit. You see me here in the green. Do not give me space. I'm gonna light that bitch up. But this video was so funny, man. This little motherfucker. Look, first of all, you see how I got crossed up, son? That shit was dumb funny. Yo, listen. Y'all niggas hear him laugh, but that shit was so funny, bro. This video had me crying, bro, when I played this motherfucker, man. But you know what I'm saying, I got the easy, you know what I'm saying, easy layup there. You know what I'm saying, with contact on me and one, you know what I'm saying, ain't caught a foul on my side.
What the freak?
But yeah, man, you pretty much see him, like, you know what I'm saying, raging and shit. Yes. And he can't curse, though. You say what the freak instead of saying what the fuck. You see my man's reaching against me, blowing by with the animation, just finishing the dunk, man. But yeah, man, there's some short gameplay too. Y'all can see that's probably like a minute, some change problems.
Wow.
But you see me going crazy at this point. We got takeover, so you know I'm gonna do my thing, right? So you can see me, I was trying to get some ankles. I was just spamming more kinds of crossovers and animations and shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to get some ankles, to be honest, man. But you see, I pulled that and made the shot, of course, you know what I'm saying, right in his face. He didn't respect my jump shot, so what you want me to do? I'm gonna shoot it right in his face, of course. You know what I'm saying? He gave me all the space, I'm gonna shoot it right in his face.
He made that?
And listen to what he said. He said he made that. That shit had me dead, my nigga. That shit had me cry, son. Now, that's pretty much it, man. Listen to what this nigga said. That shit was hilarious. Listen to this shit.
Bro, I'm coming back around.
No, you're not, man. You're not coming around, man. But if y'all did enjoy the video, remember to leave a like, subscribe if you're new. If you guys enjoy this daily entertainment, man. And peace, y'all. Joe's out.